Alright, what's up guys, it's your boy CT9 over here. In the last video, we finally won the Intercontinental Championship. And once again, I'm back at the bar and running into Dana Brooke and Drew Gulak. I'm gonna talk about Dana Brooke and on the offer. Let's go.
I have an interesting offer for you. If you'll just...
Okay. I'm intrigued.
As you know, Bobby Lashley and I are WWE's top power couple. And after careful consideration, we've decided to expand our influence by becoming a power trio.
A power trio, huh? And you're considering me?
Yes. And don't get any ideas about the two of us. Your role would be strictly business. My relationship with Bobby outside the ring is rock solid. It's simply a way for the three of us to team up and use our combined talents to get ahead in WWE.
And you want to answer right now?
Yes. There's no room for indecisiveness in this situation. We want someone on our side who knows what they want.
Accept the offer.
You know what? I've been looking for a change of pace. So what the hell? Why not?
All right. Our power trio is complete. Okay, the plan is to ease into things by working on our chemistry together. So you're going to team up with Bobby with me in your corner. And we'll see how that goes. Sound good?
Yeah.
Sure. Let's do this.
Power trio. All right.
They are ready for a fight. The following contest is scheduled for
Team Archangel.
On the way to the ring, accompanied by Dana Brooke. At a combined weight of 431 pounds, Archangel King Osborne.
Alright. I'm still Intercontinental Champion, even though it's not showing the title.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 343 pounds.
Okay, why is it glitching like that? Damn, Michael Cole and Corey Graves are just such dicks to Byron.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Double shoulder block. The stomp and air.
What's my guy doing?
Now this is just a ruthless attack. Such aggression. He may be in a bad way here. This is when
he just kicked me in the ass. He not just kicked me in my buttocks.
No good reason to stay in.
Or he kicked Bobby in the buttocks. I'm in the corner.
Drop him with a big shoulder tackle. Vicious, aggressive attacks. Solid contact from Bobby Lashley.
I just keep punching this guy in the head.
Such aggression. There's some power behind that punch. Clothesline for the win. He keeps his team in the match. Draped across the top rope. Striking. Lashley so composed, so in control right now. Dorado has to trust his instincts at this point.
Dorado shit.
Fires back.
Okay, what was that? Damn it.
Yeah.
the tag.
Okay, why did I not?
He dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Big boot! Incredible. Oh, that got turned around on Metalik. Now this is just a ruthless.
Oh shit. Alright. Stop getting up! What the hell? Damn it, Bobby!
Clean tag for his partner. Oh, clothesline. Oh, look at this. So ruthless.
Wait, where are Bobby Lashley's moves? Nelson and Ringley.
Trap the arm. So smooth. Check out this power. Hoist it up. Down face first.
Serious jeopardy for Lindsay.
Damn it, mate, you had one job to do. Why did I do that? And me on the outside is getting his ass kicked. Damn it!
D-D-T.
Jesus, Bobby, you need to slow down, dude. I'm tagging myself in.
Could cause impaired vision, and the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target. Tag bay.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Come on, get back in the ring. Get back in the ring. Get it back in the ring. There we go.
Here are your winners, Archangel King Osborne and Bobby Lashley. And teamwork makes the
All right, let's go. All right. Well, I guess Big E's back in the new day. Sorry for the messed up right there.
Look who's here.
Now it's purple for some reason. Why does it keep changing colors?
Oh, WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Alright, we get it. That was the last time I ever... I never had a box of bootios in my life. Alright. I still need to try bootios. Remember that. They make sure you went booty.
You don't have to look any further than these two. Two teams with a desire to steal the show. Running Swanton finds the mark.
Oh shit. Nope. Damn it. Hit him. What the hell? Okay.
Into the turnbuckle. Tag is made. What do these two have in store?
Oh shit, he reversed.
And the WWE Universe is being demoralized by Kofi's situation. And Lashley saw what was coming. Lashley's pushing back now. Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command? Oh, and a reversal. Sweeps the Lashley out of the way.
Come on. Damn it, stop reversing.
What are we gonna see here? Xavier Woods in with the
top. Oh, Xavier Woods. Get close on.
Vicious right forearm. Paying it right back with the reversal.
Ah! Fuck. Okay, I guess he's like, eh, changed my mind. Go back in there. Fuck! Bobby!
Woods is all fired up. Yes, tag!
Wow. Oh, wow. Alright. Nice. Okay.
From the heavens, splash from the top. He's absorbing some tough hits now. Yeah, this is exactly.
You gonna pin him?
Frequent tags are so important in a match like this.
Is my guy gonna pin him? Guess not.
Jarring impact.
No! Ref! Ref! You dick! Fucking moron.
Oh, what a drop kick. He now just looks helpless to every attack. He somehow from the heavens got the knee.
Ouch.
Just in time. In control here with a... And a tag there. Oh, clothesline. Oh, he's got him in deep, deep trouble here. Look out. Oh, the back of the neck. Ouch.
into that corner. Made out right to the midsection. He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
God damn it, Lashley. You fight so freaking slow.
Look at this, going right after the left arm. Got hurt. Setting him up in position here on the second row. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Oh, shit. Oh, I had every chance to reverse that. God damn it. What the hell was that, Kofi?
Hooked up, stopping down. He is just reeling from that offense. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. Ooh. Oh, man. Ooh. Oh, my God. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Do you want to keep repeating yourself? God damn it! Jesus, why is my partner always slow to bring up the pin? Ugh.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm. Solid contact across the chest. And the hits to the core keep coming. Keeping.
Oh, shit. Get down. No. What the fuck, Lashley? Hurry up, hit him.
Is it enough? The cover, two, three. Is the round? He's got the victory. Here are your winners.
All right, there we go. Okay. Hey, we need a talk. God damn it. Biggie. Oh, shit. Okay. All right, I need to read what this says. Hey, we need to talk. I know I said our relationship would be strict business, but you show me so much in such a short amount of time. Develop feelings for you. I thought Bobby and I were rock solid, but I want to end things with him. Him, the whole power trio. Let's give this a shot. Supposed to be DM'd. Bobby Lashley claps and he's like, what the hell, care to explain? I'm not gonna say I got hacked or anything. Sorry, but this was all your idea and now it backfired on you. Not my fault. Big E with the I am popcorn emoji. I like to take a moment to announce that I'm taking a break from all this power trio stuff. I'll be focusing on one-on-one competition. Hope you can still give us a chance. This is all I knew. Before you came around, everything was fine, but you must have convinced Dana to do this. You're going to pay? Oh, me and Dana. Grand Metal League. Alright.
Tonight, the object of Dana Brooks' affections is deciding to go his own way in a singles match. Perhaps to let things cool off with the now former ally, Bobby Lashley.
Funny story. I accidentally posted what was supposed to be a DM once, too.
No one cares, Saxton. Let's go to the match.
Shit.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
He's returning.
Nope.
Fire. And it's Bobby Lashley.
Lashley said his
former ally was going to pay for breaking up their power trio, and he's delivering on his promise.
Oh, Shane got a chair. Come on.
Uh-oh, second rope. Oh, that might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree.
Mentally with great awareness.
Oh, shit.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Vicious right forearm. Oh, did you hear that? And Mentally falling victim to a blitz right now. Every form of offense Mentally attempts is being swatted away.
Shit. Come on. Bobby got involved in your match. If I was out there, that wouldn't have happened. Alright, about that, sorry to do this publicly, Dana. I really just want to wash my hands off of this entire situation. If it takes being Bobby in a match, then that's what I'll do. Seriously, it's officially over between us. It really never got started, but yes. Challenge accepted. No, we'll have a fallout, but Nina will always be my girl. You break her heart, I'll break you. Alright, come on, Bobby. You might be a power trio, but a power trio should never mess with a king. Alright. Cecily, where's my Intercontinental Championship?
Well, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt. We are about to conduct a little business with the Almighty. And his opponent.
Alright, let's go.
What started as strictly business has turned into anything but as Bobby Lashley will take on a SmackDown superstar that's being accused of breaking Dana Brooke's heart.
Whether he broke Dana Brooke's heart or broke his power trio contract, it's clear that this relationship is broken beyond repair. And with this much strength in the ring tonight,
oh shit,
might not be the only things that end up getting broken tonight. Oh, really just laying it in. Can't quite get him there.
Kick right on point.
Oh, come on.
Brooke is here, but whose side is she on?
Considering one of these superstars pretty much just dumped her on social media, I think it's safe to say she's siding with Lashley.
Yep, I fucking knew it. Fuck.
Shoulders are down.
Nope. Oh shit!
Start counting, Saxton.
Oh my god, this is gonna take so long.
We could be here all day. Power.
I think you're right.
He's getting a little batter now.
Nope. Shit.
All the momentum is against Lashley now, but Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
Okay, what the fuck? Why did it do that? Nope.
Find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
Oh shit.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Uh-oh.
Nope, get your ass down there. It's over.
Here is your winner, Archangel King.
All right, power trio done. All right, social media. This is a DM, right? We could have been great together, but I guess that we'll never know. Probably going to be asking me, like, shouldn't you do Money in the Bank already? Alright, now I have enough to... All right, let's see what this guy wants.
I love that so many WWE superstars care so much about the world and their communities. Speaking of, are you entering the upcoming SmackDown Gives Back Charity Battle Royal?
Yeah. Oh, God damn it. Hopefully I have enough time for another match, hopefully before the video ends. Army, Big E. Which Uso, looks like Jey Uso. Sami Zayn, too. And John Morrison. Cesaro. Oh shit. Alright, attempt to win the battle royal, alright. Nope. God damn it, who's calling me?
Position to be caught in here. Oh, you're a kid.
position that they'll only ever be second best.
Sorry, I was in the middle of a phone call. That's why I wasn't talking the entire match. And I just got done with the SmackDown Give Charity Back Battle Royal. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. As always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel for more. Hit that notification bell for more of my content. And tune in for next time, folks. Peace out.